Before we start this video on Customx, boys, I'm hosting a dope giveaway. I'm giving away two $50 rank scrolls to two different winners, so that is in total a $100 giveaway to two lucky winners, as I said, so yeah. How to join my massive giveaway, please like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ingredient down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Yeah, today as said, we're once again back on Customx, boys, and Customx doing absolutely amazing. How many players do they front? 266 players or 9. Boys, the realm is doing absolutely amazing. They have over 600-700 players daily online, so make sure to join. The link is description down below. And yeah, today I have something special planned once again for you guys. We're gonna have another huge M-Box opening, but this time we're gonna do it on Customx, boys. I think you guys remember like yesterday I uploaded a video from Colosseum Rsps about a huge M-Box opening there. So now we're gonna have a check out what we can get from the custom X boxes. So we have right now the 100 HV box limited, 100 corrupt boxes, 100 celebration boxes, 100 corrupt keys, owner's box, we have one of those as well, 100 exclusive mystery box, and 100 release caskets. So that's gonna be awesome. So I really hope you enjoy, and let's go straight into it. I want to mention as well, before we actually start the video, make sure to type Colcom YouTube in-game, go to the Open YouTube voting page, and then you will see a video from me soon from Customx Rsps. That's gonna be dope. So you can get like YouTube goodie bag boxes, which is pretty insane. So I don't know what to say, man. It's pretty worth to check that out. Check my homies out as well, like two of them wrecked you Rsps. And yeah, I wouldn't talk that long. Let's start opening some boxes. So I think we're gonna start now with the 100 HV boxes. The thing about that is like we can get like a bunch of good stuff, like different corrupt box which we already have, like owner's box and corrupt box as I mentioned before. And there we go, we just got one corrupt box. So yeah, you can even get like the full HV gear with the HV glaive or H with the HV pistol right here, bunch of different pumpkins right here, and even like HV attachments, which is gonna be dope. So we're gonna speed that up and we're gonna get something good. You see some box already like adding up, so that's gonna be dope. I'm just gonna open it as well, like on the opening, so we're gonna add it as well. So yeah, we got already 120 pumpkins, Jesus Christ, and so many of these release caskets limited, so that's awesome. And sadly we did not get any of these HV gear, unfortunately, so we weren't that lucky. So yeah, we got actually like 56 of these release caskets, 13 of the celebration caskets, 90 corrupt boxes, and etc etc, 197 pumpkins, and 2 of these HV attachments. I mean, I take that. Okay, now we're gonna start opening the corrupt boxes where we can get like even better loot, like the corrupt gear, as you guys can see, even like corrupt armor set, corrupt gloves, and corrupt boots right here. 50 of those jacket keys would be dope, 25 of those corrupt keys, even like different mystery box as well here, unfight p-head, that would be dope, that is limited as well, and bunch of other goodies. And then we can get like a bunch of common stuff, so we're gonna spam that up as well. And obviously I banked the other ones box as well, because so we can see what we can get. And you see already we got 70 of those owner box, which is quite interesting if you ask me. So we're gonna speed it up as well, and it's even like yelling that we got the jackpot here, so that is pretty dope if you ask me. Over 133 owner box, holy shit, that's insane already. We're gonna bank all of those, maybe you can use it for the next videos, but goal is to open each one of them 100 each. So yeah, let's have a look. We have 22 of these corrupt keys, 5 of the dragon's key, 14 corrupt keys easy, corrupt keys hard, we have 28 of those, and 44 dragon's key, 22 celebration boxes, 168 owner box, that's insane, 20 limited caskets, and 160 corrupt keys. Holy shit, man, I take that. Alright, next we're gonna open 100 celebration boxes. Let's see how that one goes. And we can get like a bunch of different stuff as well here. Enchant attachments right here. Founder wings eye. Even like founder helmet gear, so you guys can see. Even like more owner boxes, which is quite interesting. Underfight P-head, which is limited as well. And the rare icon limited as well. So we're gonna speed it up as well. So we can get a see what we can basically get. I'm actually surprised we can get like bunch of owner box of those, but we got the jackpot as well, which is the founder plate body. Holy shit, that is pretty dope if you ask me. But yeah, we got as well like many of those immortal caskets, but even more like of those owner boxes. So not that many loot, I would say, like difference. But we got 66 layer keys, one founder plate body, which was a jackpot, 44 immortal caskets, 177 owner boxes, 61 exclusive boxes, two of those release caskets, and I take that. Not that bad actually. Let's go. Now it's time to open 100 of these owner boxes. Now it's getting interesting, boys. We can get the owner's cape here, even like 25 owner boxes right here. So that's going to be interesting. Owner cape, different owner capes actually, which is dope. I like the this one right here, and we got like blue donator cape actually. So I mean, not that bad right now, but hopefully we can get the owner cape. That is the goal. But yeah, we get like a bunch of different donator capes. That's actually interesting. Oh, and even the collector's amulet. Holy shit, that's insane. Okay, I think we have to bang soon. Let's see. Okay, let's bang really quick. Alright, let's keep opening. I banged all the capes, and I'm gonna keep the cash right here, etc, etc, so it's gonna stack up anyways. And unfortunately, we did not get any owner capes, or any, like, owner pets, something like that. The rarest one we've got was the collector's amulet. I mean, I take that, that's not bad, but even, like, some green donator capes, not even, like, 25 owner boxes, so it's pretty rare, but I still take it, man, the loot is not bad. Time to open now 100 exclusive mystery boxes, and we can get like rare rewards as well, obviously, from here, like owner boxes, bunch of different boxes, I would say, and even like gilded icon, 100% drop rate icon, which is pretty insane, and then we have the unified pet as well. So hopefully we can get something good here, but you guys see I'm getting a lot of owner boxes which we opened already, but the goal obviously is something of the rare. So hopefully we can get like the eternal stuff maybe, or the eternal sword, maybe even like the eternal ball. That would be dope, but after 70 box we did not get any of those, so we're not lucky right now. But oh, there we go, there's 100% drop rate icon, and I fucking take that. That is not bad at all, man. That is pretty huge. Best drop so far. 192 owner boxes, 170 slackies, and 122 Easter 2021 boxes limited, man. I take that. And now it's time to open 100 release caskets, which is, oh, I clicked on push this box, my bad. And yeah, release caskets are limited right now, so we can get like a bunch of different boxes right here, like even owner box, bunch of different P heads right here, and even like rare icon limited. So pretty dope, you can get like a lot of stuff. So yeah, hopefully you can get something rare, obviously that is the goal. But yeah, right now it doesn't look like it, but we get like two collector's amulet, man, which is common on this. So holy shit, that's pretty insane. But another collector's amulet, that is rough, boys, holy shit. But seems like we did not get, oh shit, let's go, there's the 100% drop rate plus double drop rate ring, and then we have the green donator cape, man. That is huge, boys, I take that. So now it's time to open some Corp Keys Elite, and we can find that from the teleport interface right here. Go to raids and go then to the Corp Raid and teleport right here. We have four different chests, the Corp Chest Easy, the Medium ones, the Hard ones, and the Elite ones. Obviously we have the Elite ones, so that's gonna be awesome, but I'm gonna try to spam it up a little bit so we can see what we can get. We can even extend that, or we cannot, sadly. I was gonna show you guys the job, but sadly I cannot. I mean, the animation of that looks super cool, but hopefully we can get something good. And we already get like some of those Skellago gear. A lot of cash, I'm actually surprised of. 12 of those 12 Slayer keys right now. A few immortal caskets right here. So that is not looking that bad right now. I mean, I take that, but nothing too special, I would say. Otherwise, it would yell in game. Yeah, holy shit, we got a lot of these shields right here. I mean, I take that, it's not bad. We got the halfway done. Let's see. Okay, there we go. We got as well like the flare helm, I guess. I mean, I'll take that, that's not bad. But we get a lot of cash. It is insane. What is that? A phantom cape? I take that as well. Let's see. There's another of those phantom hood. I'm gonna spam it. Maybe we can even spam it. And yeah, I think it's gonna drop on the floor. Yeah, there we go. The flare hem glows. I'm gonna pick it up anyways. So we're gonna spam it really quick. And then we got the flare helm, the flare gloves, and the skeletal shield, and the skeletal helmet, man. In total, I would say the looting once again was pretty insane, man, and it's definitely worth to open all of those boxes and keys, man. I fucking take that, and that is a big thumbs up to Customx once again, boys.